guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be playing on Fast and Famous, and guys, it already started, and I haven't dressed up because I would have ran out of time, but it says dress up like Frozen, and that's my thing. I think it looks pretty much like her. I can't, there's no tops that go with it. So, and there's like no cake, there's nothing, so I thought this would be the closest, because you know, like her cake goes down like that, and then I thought it would like match with it. And then guys, I really want to add sunglasses, but Frozen, Elsa, well Frozen, they don't wear sunglasses in Frozen. I picked Elsa because it was too any character in Frozen to dress up as, and I picked Elsa because, you know, she's really easy and she's not totally complicated because she dressed up as. Now, she's not that bad, but, I mean, I wasn't feeling honest today, you know, I was feeling Elsa. I'm sorry, person, but I can't do anything because that is not anybody for Frozen. Or nothing on Frozen, and it's all, just so you know. Guys, this is me. I am up. If you guys give me thumbs down, that's okay. I mean, my outfit's not as good as anybody would think. So it doesn't tell me. But this is awesome. Okay. Lindy. That's actually, okay, I'm gonna give him one. Just because it's really hard for boys, and he actually looks like, that one guy somewhere, I don't know, but, okay, he is actually really, really, I don't know, I guess I'll just roll one star because that is actually pretty cute, so I'm gonna roll one star. Ooh, sweet guys. Let it go. Let it go. Guys, that is actually very good. I love that. I'm going to give her 2 stars. Because I don't know, guys. I don't want to give her 2. Because I feel bad for you. I'm going to give them 1. Okay, sorry, person, but I'm giving you 0. Because that's not that good. And I got it. Because that other boy did super good, but that one guy, my favorite, did not do very good. So I'm not going to give him one. Let's see who the winners are. And you know, guys, how is he getting second place, guys? I'm happy for them. They did good. I got 4th place. That's actually pretty good. Jackson was the one who picked that I didn't like. I could have gave him a couple stars. But guys, if you never played this game before, you start off with this. If you guys can't see, if you guys can. Sorry. Up here, it says the time to be started on the lid. And right now I'm just gonna sit here and relax in this little chair so it won't be sitting in it. And then I sit. This is really good. There we go. And I am going to wait. Okay. I look fabulous. Okay. You have to look fabulous. You will have 4 minutes to create the best outfit. Get ready. Okay, here we go. Okay. So this is one of the things I usually do. I do this hair. And then this is like that blonde display this color. actually grab those eyes, because that's so cool. And then, I don't know what outfit. So we have to look bad later. I feel like that's not like, guys, you guys can't see it. I don't think you guys can. But right at that corner is a little gem. It's so cute. Guys, I don't know. There's not a lot of to choose from. Okay, I'm going to take off that. That's actually okay there. But I also like that, so it's actually sort of hard to choose from. I think I like that. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't mean to do that. I'm going to go there right now. No, God, wait, what? I did not want that. What? Oh my gosh, guys, this is insane. You can't have anyone copying us, we gotta go. I'm not getting everywhere. And this is it, guys. And then I had it in this. It changes your skin color. Just a little. And that's where I hide. And if you guys watch this video, well, now you know where I hide. Guys, that was actually sort of quick. So, we'll probably do a couple more rounds. So that was actually pretty quick. But if you guys didn't know, there was this, what is it called? When I was on this, it logged me off, and then when I got back on, it made me redo my whole entire. So, like, there's levels. I don't know if you guys know about it, but there's levels. I might show you on one of my videos, and you stay on your level, even if you get off. And so I went to, when it logged me off, it logged me off, and then I went to get back on, and I looked at my levels, and all of my levels were gone. So that was not, I was not happy. Because, okay, so let's try this. Because, you know, when you get to a certain level, I was on level 29. Once you get to level 30, you get this surprise. And then it does your outfit for you. Whenever, whatever it says, when you start the channeling, it does it. So, okay, I will study this. She gets 1 star just because, you know, I don't really like the outfit a lot, but, I mean, if you think that's fabulous, that's fabulous. Okay, I'll give him 1 just because it's hard. Oh no. The voice. Guys, we still have a couple more people. Okay, I don't want to give her 1. That's sort of, I don't really like that. It doesn't go together, you know? The eye are weird. You're a puppy doll, weird. I can't. I'm sorry, person, if you watched my video. But that's sort of cool outfit. That's so cool. That was really odd. Something just happened. So I didn't turn on that. Oh, I'm gonna get to a piece of paper. Okay. Okay, I got it. I'm gonna put some paper. Guys, I think I'm gonna get a spot. Hello people, welcome, please vote for me. It's me guys, Foxy. So if you guys didn't get to see a close up of me, oh I can't see them. That is me right there. Yeah. Quite weird. Please don't run it. Okay, you can have to know. Oh, guys. This? Okay, what do you want to draw? I just totally shut up. Guys, I'm the winner. I got first place. These ghost drops are pretty good, but I feel like you should have got that. But, guys, I got first place. Guys, I think that's all for today's video. Make sure you subscribe and smash that like button. Bye!